was in class Tuesday night. I said I've been married before to a pastor 15 years. I've been married before to a pastor for 15 years. Oh well. Terrible. Okay, so. Sorry. But nevertheless, something broke in me on Tuesday night. When I tell y'all, Pastor Cody, Minister Cody preached a message this morning. God will only heal what you reveal. When I revealed to the enemy that I will not allow him to molest my daughter, I will not allow him to keep me up at night for the things that was done to me and my daughter, I opened up a whole new can of worms for the enemy, and I released and I let it go, and I let it go right there, because you know when you carry things, you carry sickness. I had to let it go. So when I went to the doctor on Wednesday, I slept good, Pastor Stephanie. Pastor Stephanie, I slept good, just like you said. Thank God for my church, because I've never been through anything like that. Having Tuesday night never happened in my life. Never. And I've been to church all my life. That never happened to me.
I've been trying to tell you that every major disease is connected to an unclean spirit. High blood pressure, diabetes, and those tumors, that ain't nothing but pent up unforgiveness. When you learn to forgive and let go, your blood pressure coming down. Your sugar level going to
be... It's the truth. So I had to forgive my ex-husband. And I know this is live. I know. Yep, I'm talking to you, Rochon. I had to forgive you. I had to forgive you for what you did to my kids. I had to forgive you for what you did to me. I had to expose you to the enemy. Yeah, I did. God bless you. I'm free now. I'm free from sickness and disease.
In 26 years, I've never seen you like that enough before.
For you.